So if you go to hpe.com/go/startupcentral, what you will see is basically a gateway to multiple resources that are not just about HP, but resources for entrepreneurs to tap into. And I'll give you some details. We're fortunate to have the HP Startup Central Council that we're also announcing today to help us guide us in these efforts. So Ron Conway, the legendary angel investor, is the chairman of the HP Startup Central Council, and he says that by launching HP Startup Central, we've created a single place where emerging startups from around the world can go to fast track development and realize their goals for market success. This is obviously we're very honored and fortunate to have Ron Conway with us in this journey. So let me break it down for you, and I'll give you some quick examples of what HP Startup Central offers to entrepreneurs and to the ecosystem. Basically, a number of opportunities for startups to develop, get access to new market opportunities. Stephen, we talked about getting discounts and deals. Also, buy and sell IP, which is not something that you would normally expect from a company like ours, but I'll give you some more color about that. We also have partnered with third parties to provide the entrepreneurs with hiring resources, as well as an investor connection, and many other things around education that I'll describe. So this is the HP Startup Central Gateway, and those are some of the things you can see. So in this gateway, there are a number of partner programs that are identified. One of them is the HP Alliance One partner program, which is, as I mentioned earlier, HP has a very strong presence on the enterprise side, so serving, if you will, large businesses and all sorts of businesses. And so there are multiple programs around developments in the Alliance One partner program. There are multiple strands around server development and very hardcore technologies that are very valuable. And there, startup entrepreneurs can find access to market opportunities, co-branding opportunities, OEM opportunities, and basically all sorts of tools to help them develop and test their environments, in some cases with equipment loaners. Another partner program that you've heard about recently with the acquisition of Palm in July is the WebOS program. It's called the Palm Developer Program, and that's also accessible from HP Startup Central. Snapfish, which you might know as the leading online printing platform, is recently launched a Snapfish Publisher Beta program, which is a program that allows companies to basically have leverage the Snapfish platform. Snapfish has 85 million customers worldwide. The business model is obviously a business model where for startups that participate in the program, they can share in the revenues. So think of it as a sort of a Snapfish is doing is similar to what Facebook has done with their Facebook Connect platform, enabling a very rich ecosystem. Right now, this is in beta phase. I talked about intellectual property. I think it's what's noteworthy is that HP has 33,000 patents in its portfolio, but 4,000 of those are available for purchase. So there's an opportunity for startups to creatively work with HP to get access to some of those patents, not necessarily with upfront licensing, obviously. And there are examples of how startups can do that at HP Startup Central. And as well, I should mention that this is not a one-way street. HP is also interested in partnering with startups to potentially license IP, that intellectual property and patents that startups might have developed. There are also educational resources at HP Startup Central. For instance, there's a series of interviews with thought leaders, including John Battelle, who was at the Web 2.0 conference yesterday. Very interesting stories. There's also a story by the founder of 37 Signals, who talks about how he had a partner in Denmark, a co-founder in Denmark, and they were working remotely, and they decided that he should move to Chicago to be with them. And as soon as he landed and started working in the same physical space, things broke down and they decided they should work separately. So all those stories are there. HP also has a social innovation program that is fairly massive. 500,000 entrepreneurs will have been trained by HP programs and basically entrepreneur support organizations supported by HP around the world by the end of this year. I talked about the access to funding. So this is not HP funding startups. This is HP providing, through a partnership, a directory of investors. So suppose you're a Boston-based company and you're looking for investors that are within 50 miles of your area, and you're in the software space, and you have a prototype that's ready. This is the list of the 11 investors that you should look up and connect with. So this is a pretty powerful tool, very nifty. Another example, on the hiring side, we've partnered with Startup Hire, and if you're a startup, this is a magnificent opportunity to tap into the ecosystem to get your employees. You may have seen in blogosphere that recruitment is becoming a challenge for many startups today, so this is a nice resource. There's also a discount program that's available through the HP Startup Central Gateway. Also tools like collaboration tools. I talked earlier about the trend of virtual collaboration. This is a tool that startup entrepreneurs can use. They're doing a 60-day free trial. This is actually the very tool that we use internally as HP employees, so I can tell you it's enterprise grade. We also provide through HP, LogoWorks by HP, access to the online printing of various marketing collateral. And it doesn't stop there, so it's not just about online activities. We also have the opportunity to provide OEM, or actually discuss OEM agreements. Many startups today are actually working with HP to deploy their solution on HP server appliances and using the strength of HP to either access the market or increase their brand, their co-branding opportunities. Also, I mentioned HP Enterprise Services as a vehicle to basically get into the marketplace. And this is an opportunity where the conversation is not about roadmaps, but it is about what particular enterprise customer or government agency is looking for a solution to deploy, and HP Enterprise Services will, in many cases, help startups be part of those solutions. And this is a great opportunity within a short or shorter term than a funding cycle, get deployments and get legitimacy in the marketplace. So many opportunities. So. What's next? I think the reason why we're all here is we want to spread the garage culture that I talked about. We will do that. I encourage you to also stay for tomorrow for the conversations. Also, feel free to contact me and the other HP representatives in the room and around the world if you have an opportunity that you'd like to discuss or a conversation you'd like to broach. And again, the URL is hp.com/go/startupcentral. Thank you very much for your attention, and I look forward to contributing further to the ecosystem with you.